in their immediate physical freedom, the patient soon becomes a student. And as soon as a student begins to realize that we are not seeking God power to do anything, that we are not seeking God presence to do anything, we are merely seeking God realization. That in that realization, error dissipates itself. And why? Because it doesn't exist as power and does not have to be overcome or destroyed. It does not need a power to overcome it or destroy it. It needs only God realization. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. It doesn't say at all that it makes freedom or creates freedom or establishes freedom. It says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And this is literally true. The moment there is a realization of God, there is freedom. in their immediate physical freedom, the patient soon becomes a student. And as soon as a student begins to realize that we are not seeking God power to do anything, that we are not seeking God presence to do anything, we are merely seeking God realization, that in that realization, error dissipates itself. And why? Because it doesn't exist as power and does not have to be overcome or destroyed. It does not need a power to overcome it or destroy it. It needs only God realization. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. It doesn't say at all that it makes freedom or creates freedom or establishes freedom. It says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And this is literally true. The moment there is a realization of God, there is freedom. in their immediate physical freedom, the patient soon becomes a student. And as soon as a student begins to realize that we are not seeking God power to do anything, that we are not seeking God presence to do anything, we are merely seeking God realization. That in that realization, error dissipates itself. And why? Because it doesn't exist as power and does not have to be overcome or destroyed. It does not need a power to overcome it or destroy it. It needs only God realization. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. It doesn't say at all that it makes freedom or creates freedom or establishes freedom. It says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And this is literally true. The moment there is a realization of God, there is freedom. in their immediate physical freedom, the patient soon becomes a student. And as soon as a student begins to realize that we are not seeking God power to do anything, that we are not seeking God presence to do anything, we are merely seeking God realization. That in that realization, error dissipates itself. And why? Because it doesn't exist as power and does not have to be overcome or destroyed. It does not need a power to overcome it or destroy it. It needs only God realization. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. It doesn't say at all that it makes freedom or creates freedom or establishes freedom. It says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And this is literally true. The moment there is a realization of God, there is freedom.